Guillotine Noir, Wikipedia Audio. Guillotine Noir is a red French wine grape variety that has been historically grown in the Franche-Comté of eastern France but is now close to being extinct. Though its exact relationship has not yet been determined by DNA analysis, ampelographers believe that the grape variety is closely related to the Hunnic grape Gueuze Blanc, which is notable for being the mother vine to several grape varieties including Chardonnay and Gamay. There also might be a relationship between Guillotine Noir and the Jura wine grape Enfarine Noir. Records indicate that Guillotine Noir has been growing in the Franche-Comté at least the 18th century. Under the synonym Foyerade Noir, the grape may have been one of the varieties listed on a February 3, 1731 parliamentary decree from Besancon in the Dieu department that mandated that all plantings of Enfarine Noir, Foyerade Blanc, Vallet Noir, and Barclan Blanc that were planted after 1702 to be uprooted and replaced with cereal crops. The exact origins of Guillotine Noir are not yet known, but early DNA analysis suggests a strong relationship between the grape and the genetically prolific Gueuze Blanc vine, which is the mother and grandparent to several Vitis vinifera varieties. In the 20th century, ampelographers such as Pierre Gaillet and Jean Guichard have speculated that Guillotine Noir may have some relationship to the Jura variety Enfarine Noir. History. Guillotine Noir is a mid to late ripening grape variety that can be very fertile and high yielding. The grape's thin skins and small, compact bunches are susceptible to a number of viticultural hazards, including fungal disease like downy and powdery mildew, as well as botrytis bunch rot. While once widely planted in the Franche-Comté, today the grape is nearly extinct and is currently not listed in France's official registry of grape varieties permitted for use in Appellation d'Origine Contrôlée wine production. In the commune of Liesle in the Doubs department, Domaine des Caveroads has been rehabilitating an old vineyard that includes old vines of Guillotine Noir that are between the ages of 50-100 years. These vines are field blended with several other grape varieties including Gamay, Enfarine Noir, Pinot Meunier, Poulsard, Trousseau, Argent, Blauer Portugaise, and Mézy. The grapes are harvested together and used to produce a red blend under the Vin de Pays de Franche-Comté designation. Another Jura wine producer, Domaine Gainevaud in Rodelier, has also replanted a small vineyard with new Guillotine Noir vines that they use in the blend for their early drinking Nouveau wine. According to ampelographer Pierre Gaillet, Guillotine Noir tends to have difficulties ripening in the Franche-Comté, with varietal examples of the grape often being very acidic and hard-tasting. Over the years, Guillotine Noir has been known under a variety of synonyms including Espagnon, Foyerade, Foyerade Noir, Gueuze, Gros Plant, Guat, Plant d'Anjou Noir, Plant d'Arly, Plant de Saint-Rémy and Plant de Treffort. Viticulture. Wines regions. Styles. Synonyms.